the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rings.
Because I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain.
Big response when I played that last week. A lot of people feeling that. The new one from Marlo and Raina Truby. Their version of the America classic, Horse With No Name. And before that, track from a brand new compilation just released on Heavenly Sweetness. Compilation's called Digging the Blogosphere. Heard a version of No Diggity by a guy called Chet Faker.
Horse with no name.